By making your vows today, you gave your consent to all that marriage brings. The ecstasy, the pain, the laughter, the tears, the triumphs and the tribulations.
You've got magic inside your fingertips. It's leaking out all over my skin. Yeah. Every time that I get close to you, you're making me weak with the way you look through those eyes. But all I see is your face. All I need is your
Father, when you created mankind, you made it so that man and wife should be one. Mine, Julian, and Addy, in the loving union of marriage, and make their love fruitful so that they may be living witness to your divine love in this world.
I remember the way that you moved. You're dancing easily through my dreams. It's hitting me harder and harder with all your smiles.
Your love for each other have brought the two of you to this place, to this moment, and to this joy.
All I see is your face. All I need is your touch. Wake me up with your lips.
Will you, Julian, take Addy to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health? Will you love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Right away, in the middle of my dream.
Julian,
and
take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Wake me up with your lips. Come at me from up above. All I see is your face. All I need is your touch. Wake me up with your lips and come at me from up above.
Julian, you may kiss Addy, your lovely bride.